A Lackawanna County mother and son are arrested on animal cruelty charges. Matthew Davis and Linda Davis both arrested this week on several felony charges of aggravated cruelty to animals. Carbondale police investigated a complaint at their home on Archbald Street Monday. In court paperwork, the officers said that they discovered several dead chickens and cats inside the home. They also say they found feces and trash inside, and it was simply unfit for humans or animals to live there.